Good day everyone and welcome to the Curse of Imelda. In today's video, ulit mag-unbox tayo from Salora package. And this one is 2,800. So this is a running shoes, no? And check natin yung box. So yung package niya, typically plastic Salora package, no? At yun, nakikita ko na yung move to zero. So this is a Nike running shoes. And I see the move to zero. So this one is, I think this is a content with recycled na content niya. So yun na nga. So ito yung box. So with Hubble. Advocate message. That's the goal of the move to zero movement. And this one, ayan, it made with at least 20% recycled content by weight. So this reduces weight for a carbon footprint. So medyo magandang item to. So yan, QR code sa gilid. Then other languages naman. Doon sa kanina, yung 20% recycled content niya na ginamit dito for waste reduction. Kabila naman dito yung sizes. So yan yung ano, zero logo, sun swoosh, yung tinatawag nila ang logo, tsaka yung typical Nike shoes. So yan. So check naman natin yung loob. Okay, so yun o. It goes ganda. And this is your Nike Flex 1 2021. Okay, this is a flexibility on your feet. So check natin yan. Actually, itong outsole niya. At may pull tab siya sa heel. So check natin itong isa. Kung ano kay ban. Oh, halos pareho lang. So Nike Flex 1. So dito meron siyang piece sa gilid na glow in the dark, ito yan. Then stretchy fabric siya, mesh upper sa forefoot. At yan naman yung logo no, sa tongue, move to zero. Dito sa gilid, ayan yung stitch swoosh. Meron din maliit dito sa kabila. At meron one more useless na message na. So ito yung dual foam, density foam, ayan, kulay black. Then pull top, ayan yung dual density foam. At ito naman yung neoprene sa heel niya. Okay, sa outsole, so ito, foam, ano, stretchy foam. Ayan, hindi yan na, yun na, for natural movement talaga siya, no? And meron din siyang itong dual density foam na and nag-hold dun sa mga itong mga foam stretchy square sa outsole. So ayan, i-stretch natin. So okay naman, no? So masusubukan natin sa feet yan mamaya. So yung insole niya, check natin. So yung typical insole, no? Nike Flex. Okay. Ayan. For natural movement. So, sinusupport niya ito. Any movement, any lateral movement. So, check natin as we try to run couple of runs sa ground. Okay. So to on fit naman siya, and you have to go through to size, kasi once na binili mo yung mas malaking size sa'yo, may possible na ano na hindi siya mag-hold sa sobrang short nung ano nung heel niya, no. So yung ano naman, yung forefoot niya is okay kasi ano siya, medyo wide naman. So traction, I think medyo mahirap sabihin yung traction since andito tayo sa ano, sa dust at saka sa rough ano, rough surface. So I think mag-a-adjust ka pag ano, pag nasa wet ano surface ka, especially pag nasa tiles, no, mahirap yun, napakadelikado. But all in all, yung fit niya is okay once nag-true to size ka, and also in-hold niya tsaka yung cushioning niya, ano, napaka-stunning kasi in-hold niya ng maayos yung ano, yung kada galaw mo, every natural movement mo. But this one, hindi ko sinasuggest for ano, for talagang athletic runner. This one is for casual runner lang. Kasi ano, once na nakakailang lap ka na, 2 to 3 hours na ano, takbo, medyo nag-stumble na rin yung fit mo. So this one is for casual run lang. Pwede rin siya sa ano, sa panlakad, no. So again, this is the Curse of Imelda, and see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.